I can see a ring there with a large IHD. I think it's planar rather than a chair. Could it have aromaticity? I'll draw up a frost circle with one corner sticking down, and if filling in electrons pairs them up, we have an aromatic compound. Can you see that aromatic compound with four N plus twos delocalized electrons from the ring, and it is planar too? Electrons to attack an electrophile, then deprotonate the sp3 carbon, get aromaticity back in style. If we have an EDG, it enhances our reactivity. But if our withdraw C density, there's not quite as much to see. Can you see that aromatic compound with four N plus two, like in Hockel's rule, delocalized electrons from the ring? Remember that donating groups give ortho para substitution, while most withdrawing groups, with the exception of halogens, prefer to yield than metals. I hope you know these chapters well, and I look forward to see all of you ace this Friday's test and 10 days.